Segment, and today we are focusing on diabetes, which is a lifestyle related disease. It is also called a silent killer. However, it can be controlled by practicing a healthy lifestyle and through proper medication. Here's how you should be taking care of yourself against diabetes.
Diabetes mellitus, also known as type 2 diabetes, has become a major health concern for Indian population, and the main cause for this is sedentary lifestyle and unhealthy eating habits.
Diabetes is a disease of high blood sugar. Normally, we measure blood sugar level in two forms. One is fasting blood sugar. That means the patient has been fasting for last 8 to 10 hours, and the sugar level, if it is more than 100. Similarly, once the patient is allowed to take full meal and the blood sugar is again estimated after 2 hours, then if it is beyond 140 milligram, then we call it abnormal blood sugar level. And there are certain categories like impaired fasting glucose, impaired glucose tolerance, and then frank diabetes. So these three are different stages of diabetes. Initially, when the patient presents, he will present with excess amount of thirst, excess amount of passing urine, and excess amount of food intake. He feels hungry all the time.
Diabetes often acts as a silent killer, affects organs, and causes complications without showing any noticeable signs.
Many times it is detected when there is certain complications produced by this hidden diabetes in the form of kidney disease, heart attack, or neuropathy. Most of the part of management is in your hand, because the diabetes should be treated with adequate weight control, adequate diet, and then drugs. The complications of diabetes are very dreaded, and many times they are irreversible. So the need of the hour is that you have to detect diabetes at an early stage, and if there is a high blood sugar in sugar level in your blood, it has to be treated immediately.
Healthy lifestyle is a key to prevent diabetes. Kiran Bhardwaj, DD News.